first trip of the year. We are on a Rancheria trailhead. We are going to go to Duck Lake, and that's our first little bit of snow on the trail. We're about 100 yards into the trail so far. And that's what it looks like. Pretty clear around here. The plan was originally to go to Rock Meadow via Ursham Lake, but the Forest Service wouldn't go let us take that trailhead, so we're here instead. And honestly, I'm fine with that. I love this trail. Been on it before, and it's a pretty easy trail and pretty mellow for a first trip out. We're about 2.5 miles in, and we lost the trail about, I don't know, 3/4 of a mile back. Water's going. Entering the John Muir Wilderness. That river, or little spring, or snow runoff, is the trail. That's not even the creek, it's just a drainage. The creek is over there where that tree's at, just on the other side of that. Lots of challenging things out here today. We are less than 1/2 mile from Duck Lake. It's getting cold. Our first view of Duck Lake. And yep, it looks to be frozen over for the most part. No fish in here, but we got water. Now we just need to find camp.
Saturday morning at Duck Lake. Kind of a pretty place. It's actually quite warm out. Mid-40s. What is this, the south side of Duck Lake?
West or south? I think the four we have is probably good. We catch a big one and maybe we'll break it in. Maggie doesn't have dog food tonight. So I don't know, maybe one more. They're so easy to pull up the hook because they're so tall. They ain't moving fast at all.
I see that. We're getting down to where that fast moving water's at. Little Rancheria Creek is flowing. About a mile from Rancheria Trailhead. Got out of the snow finally.